Alright guys, welcome back. Second video of the day. Before this, I played the Resident Evil 2 remake on this LG G8X, and I'm using the pond cooler to cool it down. Otherwise, it may get overheat. Even with this cooler, the temperature on the surface, the ambient temperature can reach 45 degrees. Maybe on the CPU, roughly 60 degrees Celsius. It's a dual boot. One Android, this is a normal boot. And the other side of the partition are Windows. So roughly the user data storage. This is a 128 GB device. So for the Android, 32 GB. So rest of the user data partition for Windows, maybe around 90 GB for Windows. So 32 GB for Android, 92 for Windows. That's up to you how many storage you want for your Android. If you don't use your Android, leave it blank up to zero, and the rest for Windows, right? Poco X3 Pro, this one will be playing Resident Evil 3 Remake. This is Android. To boot to Windows, you have to flash the boot image for Windows. You flash boot image for Android, you boot to Android. You want to flash the, if you want to boot to Windows, just flash the UEFI boot image. So let's begin. I will try not to use the cooler. Let's see the temperature for this Poco X3 Pro, since the body are plastic, inside metal. For this LG G8X, the body are metal, that's why you can feel the heat. But this Poco X3 plastic, you can't feel the heat, but you can see the temperature if you got the monitor to view the temperature of the CPU. Now I'm flashing the BIOS watching image. This is a UEFI image for the Windows. Flash it to the boot, then reboot. Right, already in Windows, so Resident Evil 3. Any sound for it? Oh, wait. Reconnect the Bluetooth speaker just now. I never played this game before, so let's see what we can do. Setting. This is the graphic at 720p, rendering normal, the image quality 50%. level to load. If you play using the headphone, better still, because you can feel the spooky of the sound effect.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs run the city. Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was not there, Con. TV. See the graphic 720p.
Every night. 3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye. What's going on out there? Look at that. All right, I'm coming. Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you? What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now!
All right, let me grab my...
Lock at the tea. Don't crash anymore. This is Windows. Kaboom. Really dropped. The FPS really, really dropped.
Jill, over here.
Brad,
you okay?
What was that thing?
Damn if I know. But right now, it's got a hard on for the only two stars left in.
This all happened so fast.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
Germany. I guess many people be infected. Brad! Here they come!
Is dead. Get him on.
Here.
Oh my, yeah. Hey.
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
What are you doing in there? Graphic, really stunning.
Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe.
It's not that.
I think we're in the clear.
Oops.
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this?
Yes.
Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it.
Nemesis.
You like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? We're just here to help people. What's wrong with Umbrella?
What's wrong with Umbrella? Oh my god. Your company is responsible for infecting everyone.
Yeah. I don't know anything about all that. You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on. It's this way. Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Is that Krauso?
Carlos.
Carlos.
You didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name. She is an elite operative of RPD.
RPD.
Okay, first things first.
Recon Police
Department. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I will miss.
Batman. Almost 43 degrees.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Boy, this is a safe room. Yep. Any gun? Wow, so many guns. Lockpick.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is.
You need something there. Shotgun. Meh. I hate shotgun. It's powerful, but well, no shotgun. Let's see if we can see.
Train moving.
Still lagging. Still lagging. Display mode. So I think it is just lost by at 5. Lagging. Nah. Still alive. And Sibo. Oh, for the safe room there, crystal. Forgot that the cutter.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
That's a bad word.
Gotta put this out.
Extinguisher. Shut up. Dang. Still lagging, but can be played, but not so smooth compared to the Resident Evil 2 remake. Why? Four bullets. Dang you. Thank you. still fine. Got not even my wife, Aqua Q Queen. To the left, to the right, to the left, my. Stop me again. Now, so we don't know the key. Oh yeah, so many bullets. Wasting my bullet. Thank you. Sorry, bro. I don't want you to suffer. All right. Need to play around with the setting. Otherwise, lagging a lot. But consider playable. Alright, not bad. What happened here? Let's see the temperature. CPU. How many degrees there? Around 41. All right, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.